Do you want to try to win the trivia contest? Win a grandfather clock?
Not really. You can try it for me.
Excuse me?
You can try it for me.
I don't know what that means. Would you like to try to win the grandfather clock?
No.
You only need to answer one trivia question?
No. I don't know what I'd do with a grandfather's clock.
It's a miniature grandfather clock. It's a grandfather alarm clock.
Oh, miniature one. Okay, I'll answer a question if I can.
Okay. You need to name this tune.
Can't do it.
Can you name that tune?
Nope.
I'll give you one more chance.
Still can't answer. Name it.
You're not gonna just guess?
No, I wouldn't know how to guess.
You're not gonna guess the band?
Nope.
You want to hear it again?
Not really.
I'll do it one more time. Hear the bass?
All I called was for technical help.
Well, you have to at least try to answer it. I've already entered that part of the...
Okay, Alexander's Ragtime Band.
No.
No? Sounds sort of like
it. Are you being sarcastic?
Yeah.
Because I don't know who that is.
You never heard of that?
No. I'm mostly into the, you know, the avant-garde music.
Oh, well, I don't know.
But this wasn't my song. I'm just the company.
Uh-huh. Well, I can't identify it.
All right. Well, it wasn't what you answered.
And I bet even if you told me what it was, I wouldn't know what it was.
Well, I can't tell you because you might call back and pretend to be somebody else on a different line.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.